be outside, so our vibe is not gonna be the same.
It will work.
They're looking at
like all in the house, that looks just fire. All, you know, crunched up, and just like in the car.
It kind of looks
like,
nasty. Yeah.
It does kind of look nasty though. When I look at it, it kind of does.
You said the Rulo.
I mean, yeah, we'll figure out.
He gotta
out
pay
the
for his, the whole thing.
Okay. Yeah,
block paying for the whole thing.
I mean, I'm gonna try to remember.
Okay. It's on him.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, we can do it.
It's on Fly, my baby daddy.
But yeah, you have yuca.
We have a yuca price.
Oh.
We don't have
y'all
like
the real Cuban spot.
And we have the bolitas de yuca.
What's that?
Bolitas de yuca is a smash yuca, and what we do is we like mold with cheese inside of it, and we fry it.
Oh, I can't have cheese. I'll take the yuca fries.
Someone said we're so loud and rude. There's no one in this restaurant.
Yeah, somebody talking about the view, but Fly literally posted it like days before. This was, they didn't expect us to
what
have
else you got that's like vegan?
Yeah.
Vegan.
If you don't sign up for a account, you ain't gonna get notified that
we have real.
Yeah, because a lot of people just watch like how I'm watching.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying without signing in.
The tostones,
making
maduros.
Account.
Oh, maduros.
You want maduros? Yeah. So I got a yuca fries, the maduros, and the side of black
beans. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah.
Is the visit to Havana, is that a Pan con Lechon sandwich?
No, the visit to Havana is like the traditional Cuban sandwich, like a pan. We have salami in it as well. We don't have, I mean, we do have con lechon, pan con lechon, but we only have it for brunch.
Okay.
We don't have it at dinner right now. But if you want pork, what I can recommend, because we have a date, but it's for two people. I don't know if you want to share with someone.
I want like a sandwich.
Yeah. Well, we don't have a sandwich.
Can you
with
put
pork
your
right
house
now.
Butter?
Okay, yeah. Can I get the visit to Havana? That one comes like on fresh, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It comes with black bean soup, with plantain chips, and a little salad. Is that okay?
No soup, please.
No soup?
And no salad, please.
Do you want a substitute out for something else? Oh,
you got rice and beef?
Yeah.
Did you block my number?
And nah, then, I lost my phone.
Can I get no mustard?
I just bought a new one today. That's why I'm asking you to tell your husband on my other guy.
Oh, that's why you texted me from the email.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. I see it.
Okay. So, I just want
that's my password, bitch.
No lettuce,
and lettuce.
The big white bread. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, ma'am.
What comes with the visit to Havana?
It comes with a black bean soup, like it's like black beans. Yeah,
it'll come. You guys have like a sandwich, like a Cuban sandwich? Huh? So what has inside of it?
It has cheese, it has also
wait, what's your name?
Y'all can eat it. Yeah, on and on. Okay, y'all have that. Oh, yeah. And then I have
like
the sides.
What
happened?
What
drunk? Are you
at the house?
It's on.
Yeah, with
Kayla.
Mad about
the
huh?
Side salad, like nice. Yeah. I've seen you arguing with somebody. I think he posted it.
No, she kissed Fly. She wasn't random.
Begs when we like.
Hey guys, can you hear it? Can you
like a while back before we were dating, I had his face tattooed on me. We were like, living together, so we was basically together.
And hey guys, can you hear all of us?
And then he kissed that girl.
Hello, hello.
She kissed both of them.
Yeah, y'all.
Hello.
That's Kayla. Can you hear all of us? Fly, Red, Akeem, and Kayla's mic'd up.
Someone said that everyone keeps saying my face is oily. I'm not wearing makeup. It's like the natural skin.
I wonder why people like just be hating, like on you, on me.
Listen,
like,
I need some powder. Why would I put powder on a bare
just
face?
Angry. Everybody. Fly, Vicky, Red, Daniel.
Your mom said this is actually a very famous restaurant in Cuba.
They're saying take Kato's mic away.
Well, maybe we should turn it down.
Your grandma be watching the
stream. That's not my grandma, that's his mom.
Oh, she's not. She's watching the stream.
Yeah, she loves it.
Hey, can y'all hear Red?
Daniel, you
can y'all hear Red?
Huh? You a moderator? Who a moderator?
No, this is me.
Oh, yeah, I see.
No, it's got a moderator.
We have a moderator, yeah.
Who is it?
I don't know. The audio is good.
Yeah.
I want to know. The audio is good.
Abs.
Are you?
Hey, it's abs.
Abs, yeah. That's a taco?
No, that's Mexican.
Y'all can't hear me?
You got something like that.
Y'all can't hear me?
Yeah, that's scary.
This one is
really
cute.
Can't hear me?
Yeah, they could. Yo, y'all can't hear me. Stop lying.
You can hear what she's saying?
Guys, can you hear me?
So cute.
Okay. Instead of that, can I get a
stunt chapter?
Can I get a side salad? So just a steak and a side salad with lunch?
I think our mics are clashing.
Yeah, just a red one. Akeem, let me get your mic.
No mic.
We don't need that much. Let me get pollo con asada.
Pollo asado?
Sí.
Red sounds different. How do I sound different?
Is that okay?
Yeah. And does it have rice?
No, but I can add an extra side of rice.
With black beans?
So do you want it with the garlic?
Red, the moderator. I'm not the moderator.
No mic for everybody.
We have a moderator, but what's it called? Yeah, but sometimes I do be on the chat, though.
Yeah, that'd be it. Thank you.
Out of your way, I'm gonna sit right for the table, okay?
Okay, thank you.
No problem. It's okay if I take this menu out of your way?
Thank you.
It is okay if I take that menu out of your way?
Are you guys
taking
it
from
there?
Yo, does this help you? Yeah. But I think I have to control it from there.
It's okay if I get this one.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you so much.
You guys, they're capping. They can't hear me. I heard it on the thing.
Can you guys hear me? It's Fly.
They're capping. They can't hear me. I heard it on the thing.
You guys hear me? Yeah, they can hear you. Hey, you're going to kill my vape when you got a vape? Bro, you're so great.
I was going to hit the vape because it's just nasty.
Bro, they get vapes that taste good. He always hits my vapes.
I bought a vape for the same time. I lost it.
Of course you lost it. You kill my vapes all the time.
Bro, it's good.
I know, right? It's all right.
So how did you and Vicky meet?
Yeah, Vicky, through Martin.
Now we have met.
I hope they get her.
Oh, the mics pick up background noise. Say no more.
Have you ever named the real estate down there?
I'm gonna do it by the other one.
So that's why the relationship is so awkward.
because in Dubai you can't keep public, so they learned from that.
You made him when he was a
virgin. So this is expensive.
No, when I was in Dubai. Yeah.
Oh, you was?
Yeah. Since
did you get a lemonade?
Yeah. You from Dubai for real? Yeah.
For at least a year.
Yeah.
I don't remember. I think it was like 9 months.
Let me know.
Yeah.
Better, guys.
Yeah.
And like what happened was I didn't have nowhere to stay.
So I had to work. Man. Yeah. You can't just let a girl like that.
He made
sure
when you were in the
road. Yeah.
Just keep on watching that.
Give me your mic, please.
Huh?
Give me your mic.
Just keep on watching that.
Yeah. So, yeah. But that's why hey, they don't be like, they, like their relationship when they came to America, it was so weird and like awkward. Yeah.
So you're from Dubai too?
Yeah.
Is she really?
Well, she's not from Dubai. She's from Atlanta, but she moved to Dubai.
Yeah. And then so you were seeing a lot of me.
No, no, and then she knew Frank and Alex, and they introduced Vicky, and then they introduced me.
Yeah.
And that's what we all know.
Yeah, because I was in Dubai, I didn't have nowhere to stay.
What you doing while you in Dubai, though? Pop your
pussy. She's
shit in her
pussy. Yo, this is a
good are you popping your pussy?
Yeah, shit in her pussy. They do that in Dubai.
No, I would never
do that. They do that, bro.
Dubai is very strict, though, they're wrong.
Hey, Vicky, quick question. Yeah. Don't you really think you could be on a reality show? Like, for sure, right?
Of course.
Yeah, you
would
kill it.
On Bad Boys. Yeah. Who's gonna supposed to be on Bad Boys?
Like, exactly.
Really?
Yeah, the Texas one.
Listen, I'm from Atlanta.
Who's not me
it's
up?
People, a lot of people like him in Atlanta.
For real?
Maybe y'all don't wait for yeah. like him.
Not in Baltimore.
Hey, why are you yeah. trying to not be funny on the like, no, for real. Like, you always trying to be funny. Like, why are you just so wild? Like, that's why they say pop to you.
Yeah, Kayla.
No, it's starting to piss me off. I fuck with you. Like, I don't have nothing to
hey, be
you.
Careful. You better sleep in my house tonight.
Like, what does that mean? I go back to Toxic and we both come to your house together. I'm going for fly.
Hey, everybody's
being mean to me.
You being mean to me. And I tried to make sure y'all was okay early, and you acting like I'm, because I was at Toxic House, me, you not cool.
Dang. I'm not saying we not cool. Just you like think that we not cool. Dang. You shouldn't be like we're not cool.
You got that lemonade?
When you was in the sky, I was like, water. You did good and stuff.
And I said, go again, you got this.
Wow. I was right at first.
He just trying to deal with me, your friend, Caleb. Why you trying to be funny with him?
I'm your friend.
It's cool.
Oh, yeah, hug.
Add hugs
to
the table.
It's all
maybe yeah. good.
We're gonna need more security.
Let's try to text it out.
Yeah, I'm gonna lock the door extra good tonight. The bedroom door.
Oh. I'm going sneaky in. Get in the bed with Fly. How you feel about that, Kevin? If I sneak in, you gonna let me join?
The door's gonna be real locked.
You gonna let me join?
Real locked.
Wait, what'd you say?
He's gonna try to sneak in the bed. I think
you
gotta lock that.
Wait,
like,
who?
I think yeah. I think you gotta put a chair in front of the door tonight.
You I think I can get my way in there.
Yo, y'all got a pop
wait,
filter.
What? Did you say?
A pop filter. And one of these. I'm missing one of these.
The fuzzy no. thing.
Dang, that boy works. I remember taking my off.
That's what I'm saying.
I remember you had my arm. It's
how do
stuck
I
in
quit
Cleo.
This? Huh? How do I quit this?
Did you have a mic?
No.
You still haven't found it?
I tell myself I can.
That's weird.
Yeah. You know? Or I go on my way and order it.
Maybe the most you don't kick them anything. Yeah, for real.
It's freezing, bro.
It's on you.
It's on you.
They loved you on TikTok.
Thank you. You got it, Fly?
Yeah.
Hello. You okay?
Move next to Alex so we can. Y'all still can't. Y'all can't hear me from
I
here.
I feel like feel your energy.
I can feel.
Yeah.
Y'all can hear me fine, right?
Yo, have a good night too, bro.
Yeah.
I was not having my life when I was up there. I really miss you. I wish you was a part of it.
Alright, y'all. Appreciate y'all.
You seen the part where Red was like...
Yo, guys. Sorry, I was trying to fix the audio. Let me know if you can hear us.
Yes, you can see it. Yeah.
I got some Cuban bread.
Sorry, hold on. Say no more. Say no more.
You don't care.
Oh my Sorry. God, guys. I love
Thank you so much.
Of course. But you good? You chilling?
There you go.
Yeah. I miss you. I mean, we at a restaurant right now.
You miss her already? Why?
Great. Miss her.
Toxic.
What, that's the appetizer? Yes. Well, I tried to say, you said I didn't take a shower yesterday. Yeah, you said I didn't take a shower yesterday.
Well, it's still good as fuck.
I said, she ain't take a shower yesterday. No, but he was just joking, but I don't think people on the screen. I knew he was joking.
You miss her, then what the fuck did I Uber you for?
Nah, I'm just checking on her. And making sure she's okay. Let me call you back, Toxic.
You for everybody.
I didn't. Nah, we supposed to hate Toxic?
He plays both
sides. I'm saying that you want attention so bad.
How? Because I'm calling Toxic?
Nah, you want to do this.
I'm trying to get what?
Bro, you was crying and moaning when you was in her apartment. Now you're like, I can Uber you over here. Like, dude, make up your mind, bro. Real talk.
When was I doing that?
Now there's a toxic calling you now, watch this. It's a switcheroo type of shit.
I was not crying. This bread actually good.
Why are you not eating it, Ricky?
I can't eat that right now. Yeah, vegetables.
No, like a gentleman.
Please leave your message.
Like a gentleman, look.
It's actually called the Daniel's Fast.
Yeah, we're doing good. Thank you.
So when the last time you did it, which one did you do? I think the Daniel was the one that the really from restaurant. Yeah. How long have
you been? I tried to go to eat, but I tried 4 days. 3 days.
And you all ate.
Did Jack's account really get deleted?
I think it's back on.
Yeah.
You got up? What are you?
Because he texted me, he was like, yo, bring girls to the streets tonight.
I love those. Yeah, I just got like the fruit bowls and then.
Yeah, it's back up.
Oh, yeah, it is back up. They're not really gonna ban them. Kick is kind of.
I think
they're cool about shit.
I did. Even though he's still a bitch.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Smack the fuck out of him.
Whenever I had it.
That boy is not on my level, boy. I'm turned off.
Definitely not on our level.
W Fly, appreciate everyone spending that in the comment section. Akeem is fine. We're gonna go to a gay bar and we're gonna try to find him a fucking boyfriend.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I was just like.
For real, bro. That'd be lit.
He needs to get fucked. He needs to get fucked.
Yeah, I didn't think I could do this. How long was it?
He needs to get slapped. Wow, good. Wow.
That'll be crazy.
Akeem, you gonna flirt with some of the gay guys?
This is busting, y'all.
Maybe I'll die.
Cuban food.
I gotta eat first. I got nothing.
Yo, let's get him a boyfriend tonight. Right, W, get Akeem a boyfriend.
People act like it's so like not normal to be like down when you don't eat.
Yeah, that's okay. Nobody's eating on that side. Nobody's eating.
No, that's facts though. You gotta eat.
Exactly.
You not hungry?
Period.
I ate three already.
Period. Period. Fuck off. Imagine if I was in a date with fucking Vicky. Period. Girl. Period.
What'd you say?
He was at period every fucking sentence. But that's it.
You be going to the gym?
No, he doesn't go to the gym at all. You know what he does at home? He does squats only. Yep. Yeah, squats. He does the same workout Keem does. Yep. That's how he got like that. And then he gets a bike inflate thing, and he pumps it up like that.
Period.
Period.
Period. Don't play with
him. Period. Calm on. Fucking. Period. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Your vocabulary, period.
No.
Right?
Alright, no. Listen, let's be nice to Vicky. Vicky, I love you. Come on.
We fuck with Vicky. Vicky, look how amazing she looks tonight.
Period. Y'all look amazing.
Thank you. You look amazing tonight.
Hey, Kayla, don't get mad when I kiss Vicky.
You don't know Kayla, what I feel on the inside.
Kayla's a nice girl. She's really a nice girl.
Guys, when I get to give the cash app of the waitress, you guys are going to request money from her.
Kayla's really a nice girl. She's not a bully. She's just traumatized from the past with not being mobbed. That's it. Hey, can you get my plate? Oh shit. Sorry. Thank you.
The bread's so good.
The bread is good.
So good.
I would say it's the butter, not the bread.
Yeah,
the butter. Oh, it's made. Yeah.
Hey, are you Cuban?
No, I'm Colombian.
Oh, you're Colombian? So you can eat Cuban food and you're okay with it?
Yeah.
Hola, que te pasa?
Dios te bendiga.
What? Dios
te
bendiga.
That's the same person that I came. You weird and need to shut the fuck up and I'm not even.
Are you guys Cuban?
They yeah. Fucking
are
fast.
I'm in
them.
They be like this.
No,
I
can
tell
that.
No. Pero naciste aquí en West Palm Beach.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
I've been living here just to
eat. Hey, I heard Colombia.
And you know English already right now?
Yeah, because when I was in Colombia, I used to work in customer service, like bilingual customer service. And that's what really helped me.
I heard Colombian got the biddies.
Yo, that's yeah. Where, yeah, that's no, what, Medellin.
Colombian, my bro.
Medellin. Yo, I have a guy that tells me all the time, bro, go there. They pick you, up from the airport, and they take you to a hotel, and you can get anything you want in the hotel.
Okay, I know what
any servers, any girls.
And it's cheap.
They let you call any girls, anything.
They was married that's before lit. My dad had
you need a passport?
Okay.
Yeah. See.
Wait.
Bro, you gotta get your passport, bro.
Yeah.
What part of Colombia are you from?
I'm from Bogota. I get it for 3 days.
Yeah, they're from 30 minutes outside of Bogota.
Okay.
Must be the
but I never been.
I'm a Nesta, bitch. You keep coming in and coming and talking about me. Bitch, you might have to get
some. How fast does it take?
Quick. But it's amazing. Everything.
So 2 hours.
Really? Yeah.
If you pay a lot.
I'm a good guy. Oh yeah.
I'm going in 2 months.
you want to pay that?
I haven't been there in 2 years, so I mean, I'm really...
What's the wait time? 3 weeks?
Because it's like, you know, it's much worse.
Yeah. No,
hey,
somebody
so you've been fighting?
Somebody said that they call me.
So you got a real strict diet?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, it's probably because they're spamming it.
I don't work out.
They're spamming it and it gets... They can't spam.
Oh, okay.
Like, long messages, can't stay specific.
Huh?
Yeah, Colombia will be lit.
Yeah, let's go to Colombia.
That'll be lit.
Yeah, let's go.
Bitch, I came with money, but Fly making sure I'm in hell. Shut the fuck up, dummy. I think I paid for my bag of chips. I don't gotta explain none of y'all. I don't.
He said his bag of chips.
So you're not gonna eat nothing?
I got salad.
Oh, okay.
Wait, you came with money, Aki?
Sound like a broken nigga.
Akeem is the main character.
And I keep talking about me, like, what's y'all issue? Do y'all think...
I can make you a song in the house.
Oh, yes, let's do it. Oh, that's going to be fun.
I want to do a song with you.
Off the camera,
though. Yeah. You want me to make a song, too?
Yeah, let's do it.
That'd be fun.
But no, people think it hurt me. Like, Kayla, do it hurt you when people be, like, cancel guy and stuff? Because that stuff don't hurt you.
Like,
it
was... Like, I wish that people had, like, the right impression on me, but, like, it don't hurt me.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, they still making y'all money.
I ain't gonna say I disagree with them trying to counsel you, but, like, yesterday, you know, we ain't even gonna get into that, but...
All I
be doing is fucking talking. I don't be in room and they just...
Oh, I keep them doing.
Yeah.
The fuck is weird.
At the end of the day, more comments, more money.
I think you say that when the lab is over with.
Fly, you need tea with lemon and honey.
More views, more money.
Thank you so much. I would. I'm gonna try that. Okay. I'm trying to get my voice back. I can't even scream if I wanted to. It's crazy.
They just hating on us bad. Hey, bitch. I'm where y'all wanna be.
They said Akeem paid for Fly's meal. He's been doing the most for you. Appreciate him.
When have I been doing the most?
I didn't see that comment.
I swear. I'm on mama.
When have I been doing the most? Right? I've barely been talking today. Y'all, when have I been doing the most? People come with this
Akeem,
and they
you better not switch up on me ever.
Why would I do that to you? But them, you see how they just say stuff? I've barely been talking.
No, because I basically took you under my wing.
No, don't try to do me like that.
What do you mean? That's a good thing.
You mean? Okay, you're saying it in a good way.
That's a good thing.
Okay.
You call me, you
we, mean. Yeah, we is cool. Out there. Live stream. This your stream going
on.
No,
you call me, you call me, you need help.
Y'all funny in the chat.
You call me, you need help. Guys, he called me immediately and wanted to get out of Tox's house. And I helped him, got an Uber for him.
Now they was about to go to an event at 2.
Now he's changing up.
Fly down the
bro, way. Toxic is in the Matrix.
She in the Matrix?
She's at NPC.
Yeah.
Hey, you heard when I talked to her today?
Yeah. What you told her?
I broke her down. You can tell, right? Nobody can do that.
No, she said she been crying all day, though.
I'm insane, though. It's mind over matter, baby.
Some comments said Daniel and Hakeem would look cute together.
Bitch, when you go to the store, if your Cash App card is fucking locked, if any card is fucking locked, it's going to decline.
I see that.
Why are you ignoring it?
Hold on, what's the one to what?
Then you and Daniel would look cute.
Daniel not gay. Daniel's gay.
Fuck no.
Exactly. Why is they saying stuff like that?
They never said that. Vicky told her to say that she's a bad whisperer. I heard
no.
everything. I heard the last four whispers Vicky said. Everything.
No, okay.
But the first whisper was, hey, when Danny gets back to the apartment, he's going to act different.
No.
Yes. The second
actually,
whisper.
No.
Yes.
Bro. I swear. Yeah. On Adrian, look. I swear. That was not what she said. She is a bad whisperer, but you bad listening too, because that's not what she said.
I like your hair.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
It looks like a cheetah.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I'm staying drama. I
think he's positive, y'all. Thank you.
Hey, I see how you that's be feeling, girl. Cuban. Like, leave me the fuck alone.
This is a real Cuban meal.
I think we got the
did you get from the Cuban spots?
Let's say prayer.
Bless the food.
You got price less, Vicky?
Unless somebody else wants to.
What kind of burger is this? It looks like a Krabby Patty.
You can't even eat that in one bite.
Look what she got. She's small.
She's fasting.
Are you fat?
What is that? Do you eat potatoes?
Vegetable, right?
What are we doing?
Blessing the food.
All right, let's bless
them. Who wanna say it?
In the name of God.
I'll say it. God, we just want to come before you today. You know, I know that you're doing different miracles in everybody's life, and I appreciate everything that you're doing soon to come 2024, guys. I know that we all come from different walks of life, God, but as we sit before you today at the same table, I want you to keep your hand over each and every one of us. You have a different goal to achieve for each of us, and as long as we walk in your glory, ma'am, you're disrupted.
Well, I thank you for everything, God.
And ma'am, as long as we walk in your glory, we shall achieve everything that you set us on earth to achieve, because we are kings living in your kingdom, God. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Whoa, I'm going to clap at the end.
Amen.
Do
you know what that is?
Yuca? I've heard of it. I don't really know what it is.
Yeah, Kayla, that's gonna be fun.
I learned how to engineer.
For real?
Mm-hmm. For real. Don't play with her. Can you teach me?
Mm-hmm. It's easy. Thank you. Well, when someone sets it all up, there you go.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you.
Yeah. We should go to Colombia, but I heard Colombia.
Well, I got the best plate. I ain't gonna lie.
Colombia. If a guy wants to go to Colombia, that it means something. That one. Yeah. Like he should only go with his guy friends.
That's what I'm saying. Like me flying red, we'll be turned.
They want prostitutes and cocaine.
I don't do cocaine.
But you do prostitutes.
No. And Rob will have a good time too.
That would be a real
good time. Yo, Rob will be lit.
Me and Kayla should come too though.
Yeah. Like,
we should just go on our own time.
With someone for women.
What's wrong with all of us going?
We should all go, right?
Yeah, just have fun.
Vicky and Daniel share the room.
He's looking at Red's
food. That's fine.
I'm looking at his phone next to him. Fly, please.
Vicky didn't even miss me, though.
Yeah, I did. But I was not about to.
What's in here?
Now you eat it healthy?
Gospel.
Get drunk, Red? No, not again tonight.
You got drunk last week?
What's up?
Kayla, did you drink? Kayla, no more drinking, right?
Amen. Kayla didn't really drink last night.
Yeah. Vicky, do you drink?
No.
Damn, you need to open your ears. or are you trying to ignore me?
I saw Alex, bro, this man got the bottle. Like, it was like juice.
What?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Nah, I don't normally drink them.
We got any ranch?
No, we don't have ranch, but
yeah.
We have a
bistro sauce
that
it's
made
of.
Are you
sure?
Yeah,
for sure.
Thank you.
Does anyone else need a refill?
Yes, please. Thank you. Yes.
I think we should order something from the bar.
Let's see the bar. It might be good.
That's kind of like the
Bro, it was your house.
Rob, you work out every day?
I'm not stuck here all day, yeah.
Oh. And you do fighting?
He box?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I'm amazed.
Like, but when you work out, you do regular workout, man, or you just fight? Or it's both? But you train to work.
I'm eating now. I'm on y'all ass, Jack.
It's about time. Both
about
time. You know?
Yeah.
Like, if you want today, then
what? Yeah. How many hours you be doing it for?
Two.
I really wasn't even hungry.
What is that, chicken?
You want
some? No. My lemonade is not besides red.
But I ain't
gonna get my lemonade. That's how much I think y'all know stuff.
You
probably in a dark black room, insecure, and sad, and wanna come for me, bitch.
It's not
UFC, think you ain't got on me. You know? They came for Jesus, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How's everything tasting so far?
She's trying to
We're
be
all happy.
They sure did.
Oh my god.
You know, she looks like a fighter, bro.
I don't know what to talk about people talking.
Yeah, I'm waiting on my toes.
Yeah. Okay. You supposed to talk?
Yeah.
Your opinion just matters. That makes my whole life.
Don't worry about
them talking about me.
I think she's bringing my soda.
You're a cool whooper, though.
Yeah.
But I'm saying, like someone like me, right? Like, I was really not. Like, she could still be me. But, like, she's so little. Like,
yo, tell the lady never mind about this.
Exactly.
Soda.
That's what I'm saying.
Tell the lady never mind about this.
Nah, she's going to put up a fight, but I'm thinking, like, I'm way taller than her.
Soda, right?
It's just like a man.
Yeah, he's getting a repo.
I don't know.
Can I have a straw, please?
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Thank you. Thank
you.
Yeah, everything's good. Thank you. Appreciate that.
I think she'll probably be good.
Are you over here?
Thank you.
Who's up on the
I came, I'm gonna stuff out of you. Why do they say stuff
what
like this to me, Ray?
Yeah, I don't know.
What
they said they
went up to the
Damn, you're on
your controlling. Oh, that's why. Yeah.
Even when they caught me in the
window. Yo, Vicky, look at this. Oh, no, this. Watch the hook.
Don't play with him. W Realtor. Dang, he knows the law. Dang, don't play with him.
Hype him up.
You full already?
I'm self-like eating.
I do know the law somewhat. But I only know like the shallow part. Bro, there's
I ate some soup today. Really I don't feel like eating.
Like they pull up or they pull them over. You watch YouTube videos, bro, they really make a mess. Because they know
said,
the law.
Please, sir, yeah. Get off my
come
property.
Come on, right.
Yeah, but you see how I got them off the property?
He said, sir, you have no right to be on my lawn.
Yeah.
Okay. I know about
you. So he backed up? He backed up.
I watch YouTube videos about
bro, used to, bro, my childhood growing up, I used to be addicted to
I don't like cops. I have PTSD. I got arrested most times.
So the first time they got swatted, right, at the first Airbnb?
Yeah.
They were like, yo, the cops are here. They're about to come inside.
The other girl, I came out. I was like,
yo, who's the chief?
Three charges.
I want the chief to come here. So one of them was the chief. I was like, come here. And I was like, listen, all you guys got to get off my property.
Funny.
Right arm, right arm. Boom.
Over. This is OD.